Nawal al-Magafi meets Yemenis struggling to survive severe food and medical shortages caused by war.